Tropical cyclone Jasper has intensified as it moves across the Coral Sea. The storm was upgraded to a Category 3 storm late yesterday. Forecasters predict it could reach a Category 5 later today. It's expected to weaken as it edges closer to Queensland's coastline. No warnings nor alerts are in place yet. However, the Bureau of Meteorology anticipates Jasper making landfall around Townsville or Mackay by next week.